Pero kumanta na ito si Poli. Una atake patungong basket. Iniwas yung tumatakbo mga nakaputi. Kick to the corner. Baroka. Basketball!
Because that will force Junmar also to run back with defense. Baka sakaling mapagod. Pero Steve pwede kurupin.
Baroka. Finds Lee. Nasa kabila. Boom right. Boom right step. Pasok na naman. Ang buha po naman ang bila ngayon.
Again. 4 points already for Poli. A lot of in-kind incursions here. He upped it a little bit to 13 in game 2. And ngayon, maganda yung kanyang kumpiyansa.
Here we go. Hot shot trailing by 6. Dahil nakatatong 3-pointer na. Barring as a bigger, that's a great play.
Over, you're gonna be big time. So you really have to stop that momentum right away.
Yeah. Great play out of the timeout. But
it's not available for offensive rebounds. So that is Rafi Rivas domain. You really get a lot of offensive rebounds and get shots.
But the lead down to 4, under 6 minutes remaining in the first period. Rukto Pauini Marshall. Ganun lang kadali yun.
Matugas automatically collapse inside to foil that shot.
Power move, Bulake.
Well, for one, it is the way Coach Leo Austria is making his players embrace their particular.
And now Arruela says, I'm open. He was knocking it down for 2 hours before the game.
They came in, they are plus 9. So as far as they are concerned, all they have to do is to gusto nila yung role nila sa team.
Saka iba-iba talaga ang punto ng atake. Tinan nyo, away na go, Brian Arruela. So they close out to Arruela, he kicks it to Arwin, he puts it on. Albrecht. Top of the key, 3! No! Clicking outside shooting on San Miguel Beer. They're up by 7 at the end of 1, 29-22. So look at that bench that they have, guy like Gabby Spears. He's one of the better post players, able to go into Junmar, finds Gabby, that's a 3. Oh, God. 3! Come on, Aldred, jumper. He gets it to go, and Aldred. Caruela Spinaza kay Gabby Spina. Ang bilis naman ng 5 points ni Gabby Spina. Poli gets it. They have numbers. Poli rushing. Gets the basket in transition. Poli!
This guy
does it. Caruela bubbles. Goes for Spina. 1 second to go. Turns.
Wow.
Gabby Spina.
Palmares ng Pasig City sa Iloilo and Contenda. Commissioner Joe Junmar Fajardo. PJ Simon against Alex Cabagnon. It's a great matchup. Turnaround. James good!
Peter Simon.
He's just a score, coach.
Able to recover. Kicks it to PJ. Buhok na buhok mula sa tres. Humabol si Junmar. Pinasok pa rin ni PJ. That shovel pass just a while ago.
Great pass. Great reaction by Ian. Junmar doesn't give up, Arwin doesn't give up.
But just a 6-point lead for the Beer Man. It's with PJ Simon. PJ open from 3. Gets it to go! At the buzzer! 24 seconds was about to expire. Taken by Halalo, chance to cut it to 1. Maybe tie it up. Poli wants a tie. There it is,
Coach Ryan.
It's a huge gamble that if a guy like Poli can hit their shot from the outside, it's going to be a clean look.
Oh, God.
Poli, finger roll, doesn't get it to go. Nakuha niya ulit. Mabantang tira, pasok. Ang lalong nauna roll. Ginawa kay Rivas. Tusang na lang. Nakuha pa rin ni BJ Simon. Buhay pa sila. 9 seconds on the clock. Poli, mataka na naman. Mabantang tira and the glass. Natin sa atin ang Cobra Energy Drink. Walang talo. Ang 13 pesos mo, MGR.
Out of the timeout. Great execution. Well done by Coach Leo and his team.
Get those back. That's a block. That's a boom kissing block. Multiple block. Arwin Santos up ahead to Chris Rowe. Bumabol pa si Rivas. Are they going to count the basket?
I don't know. I couldn't tell from here.
54.5 is
but in this team, he's nailing it. So it's really helping his game. He's a two-way player. That is why he has earned a slot here to be part of the match.
BPC Award. That would... Baroka coming out of a timeout once again. Nakabasket na naman.
A game and miss by Ian Sanggala.
Parang nadulot siya ng libreng-libre siya ron. Napalakas ang kanyang tira at basag siya ni Marjo Lattner. Yan ang tinatawag na 4-point swing.
Painful.
Imbis na naman ang Magnolia. Ito na naman ang San Miguel a-attack. Kabagsot!
To really wear their running shoes and run on the break.
Lee kicks to Baroka. Tres siya kung pumasok. They needed that basket. Magnolia hot shot. Medyo nahihirapan sila.
Ang kalamangan sa lima.
Asserting his size, Jumar Fajardo.
I can't tell you how all of us coaches in the league have watched that.
There's an inbound Chris Ross. Nahanap ang kanyang partner. Kabagnot. Oh, grabe yung basa. Pero baka discarte na agawan pa ni Alex Kabagnot. Beerman number one. They go to the big man. Kumatsaspring pa ang Jumar Fajardo. Halalo in the lane. Looks it up. Ayaw talaga. Andun si Inigis. Looks it up. That's a rare miss from out there. Alalon, spin cycle, puts it up with his left. Highlight play for Giovanni Alalon.
He's come in, giving him a spark, and Coach Leo had called the timeout, so.
Bully, back break, top and top break. Sanggala with a tipping.
This is a question, since you're still coaching Coach Al. what I was about to...
Sanggala, easy scarte. Under the defense, gets two.
Oh, that was too easy.
They're down by 7 points, 75-68. Come on, yeah. Up ahead of the pack.
Great pass.
Arwiz.
Oh, great pass.
Baroka takes a three.
Oh, that's huge.
Big shot for Mark.
Well, let's see. Ian's got four, so this is big. How can he guard? You know, he's going to be guarding right now, a little tentative like that.
Lassiter, nobody stopped the ball on that play.
Straight down the middle. Somebody's got to stop the ball.
Okay, Gabby, balik kay Marshall. Tumira.
Oh, God.
Grabe, no? Parang... I'm really giving a lift. Baseline drive, pero pinabayaan na ni Ganuela. Ito lang pa.
Let me go with this lead.
Marshall.
That's not bad either.
Lame.
Single digits so far.
Arwin. We're flying from three.
Oh, God. Just one of those games.
Juan Pesumal. That drive back. Reverse back.
Hindi po rin talaga masisisi itong coaching staff ni Magnolia. Of course, that's why it's coaching ni Cordero.
But you have to try to get tricky.
Oh, if you're not trying to beat him.
24-point victory for the Beerman, who now take a 2-1 series lead.